These 5-minute solution will show you how to change your email address for your Xbox account. Open your Xbox website and log into your Xbox account. Now click on your profile photo and click on My Microsoft account. Once you are in your Microsoft account page here, click on your info. And here scroll down under account information section, you will get your email address. To change it, click on edit account info. And as you can see, my current and primary email address showing up here. To change your current email address, you have to add a new email first. So click on add email. And now you can create a new email for your Xbox account, or you can add an existing email address as a Microsoft account alias by selecting this second option. But we are going to create a new email address, add alias, and as you can see, the new email has been added here, and it's time to make it primary. So click on make primary, click on yes, and that's it. Now we can remove our old email address by clicking on remove. So this is how we can change Xbox account email address. If you find this video helpful, don't forget to subscribe How to Unmute. See you in the next video.